It's almost over, stage 19. Sunset is Zeon, the 19th session. This is apparently the battle of the of a Boku. Oh, stat says it. It is interesting. Them where they caused their own mass genocide because of what happened with, well, you know, the gromlin and stuff in this case. So this is the Battle of the Goku. What makes it funny is Izabi thinks he can beat Deacon. The Archangel's here. Along with the Neo Agama. And the Rulula. So the second to last stage. This is Zeon's last front. Zaf and the Frost Brothers have basically been defeated. And Ginias is on the move. Yeah, I'm inventing my team real quick. Huh, she had a new command. It concerns the exam system. Boy, I had the exam system still. Can't hit that 10 plus, dude. I think Domon could teach like Zero a few things, maybe. Probably to control his cyber newtype power. Cyber newtype power. That burst. C mode. Clear mind. Super mode. Yeah, might as well. Yeah, sure. You getting them off just for shock, bro. Shin Matsunaga. A friend of Gato is basically, he's one of the 1-year war aces. He's pretty good actually in Degeneration DS and whatever he's playable in. He has, I think, the White Wolf, I think, is his nickname. Which is the same as Wolf from Gundam Age. Now he increases his stats. Now, Ryan, you don't have any cycle frame or anything. Incoms? And a beam rifle. Shima. Oh man, she loves them incoms. Oh! I love my incoms as well. Quick. Yes, I am trying to hurry this stage up. That's much better. Hey, was it really this week? The Star Spend things tend to not be good if it isn't done. Moonlight Butterfly. I overkilled it. Gato lost a good friend. Gato was a man, though. He was a good man. Now Gato unlocks his true power. Unfortunately, I couldn't have anything like that happening. Thank you. Bad hit. Bad hit. That's all this hits pretty hard. This is how Sirocco fell. That did nothing. It's as if he felt nothing. That was stupid. Gotta figure out a way not to win quickly. Really? I didn't have any diaper command? Yeah, I did. This isn't really much of a battle of the bulk, who? Like, seriously. This was supposed to be the battle of a Kaboku, this thing right now. Cutscene. He's dead. And they're dead. I'm guessing in this game she learns how to give exam to other rooms and make the new types temporarily for the battle. And that's this murderous spree. He got hit. Yeah. Funnel barrage from newtype and annoying seed girl, Kakakali. Now all that's left is that guy over there, and that's Johnny Ridden, most likely. Whoa! That explains it. Oh. Oh. Ha. Thank you. Did she kill him? They have to be dead. Funnels and incom. Johnny Ridden has to be dead. Kinda wonder why he teamed up with Shima though. I mean, he loved Cassilia, and Shima killed her in this game. So if anything, shouldn't she join our side? Well, he to be that, not she. Oh well. Let's die increase real quick and then we're gonna finish it. This is revenge from earlier. I'm finishing my fight with you, Johnny Ridden. You and the guy that beat you before. Shining Finger Sword. Go, go, go. Sure, you stuck with Dion, but dude, Shima killed your lover. Just messed up. You were honorable, Johnny. Well, I have Loran right there. Gromlin. What the? What? The Frost Brothers! This is getting good. What? Oh snap, new types? Ginias killed the Frost Brothers. And he killed Girin. What? Wow! And a whole bunch of new types! Take it out right now. How that? He destroyed the bull coup. He split it in two. Finally, the last mission. Well, I didn't get a Master Asia. Yeah, this seems good enough for now. Now we're searching the stuff of a ball coup. The final session. The end of ambition. Shima doesn't give up. She's just as ruthless as she is in the OVA. Right, called her an idiot. That's funny. What's happening? Look at the screen. And, whoa. She got gromlins and everything, how? You see for life. Yes, I aim on murdering that. He can't hit himself. Well, he has girls. Basically, as you've noticed, Uso gains a boost no matter what female's with him. We'll be right back. Okay. Super loads time. At least it's almost over. This is the last stage after all. It's ironically piloted by a mobile doll. Can't hit. Told you. Oh, it can hit. Oh, God, he's almost dead. Cima. Let's hope we can evade these. Nice. Nice again, yeah! Oh. Your boomerangs don't work against me. They work against her. Incom and funnels, technique. Let the ladies handle this. She evaded it this time. Well, and Sailor God, you're going back into the Archangel. So they can refuel and restock on weaponry and everything. Because they just took care of most of my enemies. There we go. I was wondering why they weren't gonna use all the funnels. Ooh. Kill him, Musa. SP for no reason.